can tell you that when the canine left this area searching with the handler and another law enforcement officer, they went towards this direction, which is the brake shop, the Les Schwab tire shop. And there are some cars parked at the end of the building, and the dog was sniffing underneath, kind of looking underneath one of those vehicles, and then proceeded to further explore a bit more distant away, and I presume they're over in this neighborhood. That's where they went, was in that direction.